When we are talking about prophecy, prophecy is prediction of what is to come.
Prediction
of what is to come.
Nipasse, Arena, Tabia, Motum, Bro.
Ehiara,
and it's on Bro.
Oh, is here.
Tabia, Arena.
Prophecy.
Is that it?
In that way around.
Lord Peter.
We can call it divine inspiration comes through utterance. Divine inspiration. That is my own discovery for prophecy. But if you can give this topic a close look, we have to separate words.
So while you are going to go finifini, what we be or meji la soponi,
which is prophetic. What is the relationship between praise and the prophecy? Prophecy has anything to do with praise.
She is so telling. Show me. Let's see if I know your name.
Okay, if so, why do we really need it? Just this person.
So, Baba Jerube, Bell, who should tell me if I ship up. Kilowatt and Nilore, me, a popo.
I'll give you 4 ways.
Math one, you're no Mary.
Of prophecy.
On no Mary, is so telling.
We prophesy by praise.
I'm not suffering any passage.
Diamond in the book of 1 Samuel chapter 10.
There are more minutes, Samuel again, or he came out.
1 Samuel 10, verse 5.
Samuel again, or he came out.
And 6. You will come to the mountain of God. Where the group of Philistia is. Yes. By the time you get there, you will see a group of prophets coming down from high place. Yes. Yes, you pick your Saturday, yes. And your trumpets and your app in their front, and they will begin to what? To prophesy.
Latima Sotele.
These people that you are seeing,
are in your soul,
they are coming to your way for a purpose.
One body pound on their fury.
I want to prophesy. And but they are going to prophesy to perform my own prophecy. And turn you to a prophet.
I want
to
go. Let's see. So tell it. Let's see. So tell it. It's okay. Keep working on it. So you want to leave.
Prophecy can come.
It's so tell it.
By praise.
Never say it.
I'm coming here.
Secondly,
we We can prophesy by prayer.
Ale so tele ni pa se adura.
First Kings chapter 18 verse 29.
Opa kini ori keji jini ogun ese kokan jini opo.
Most of us we know that place, pa.
Mo gba gbo ki opolopo wa la mo eleyi.
Nigba ti orun pa, yes. Nigba ti ojo kan atari. One stream were. Wo fi se kini? Wo fi shortele. If I may ask you a question now.
So bani ki bi o mi ibere kan.
You are here this morning. All your expectation.
O wa ni laro yi gbogbo iro.
Based on what you have.
O da lori ohun ti o ni.
Raise up your hands.
No worries, okay. Tabi ki o bi owo si, tabi ko ju won ni fere fere.
But you are here this morning.
Sugbon wa ni ni aro yi.
The purpose of your coming here
is
what you are expecting.
What that lady also written?
Wave your hands there.
Show whatever you.
In the world,
you know, I mean,
75.5% of people.
75.5% of people
pray over what they are expecting.
What you want to do? I love you to want it already.
Not what they have.
Can she want to want to me?
Who do I want to your me?
Lord, those that are troubling my life.
God, you just see what
Lord face that way.
You prophesy.
On so tell
it. Not that it has happened.
Can she will be able to share?
But you are saying it in advance.
God, on so shout you.
You are committing God, putting God in action.
Oh, if your Lord also do share. Lord, those that troubled me yesterday.
Does that make sense?
Share yesterday need to us for your
people.
My enemy that you conquered yesterday, Lord.
But
those that are troubling my life, Lord, face them with pride. Lord, I need help. Help is yet to come.
But you speak.
Shiba also.
Pray.
Oh God, you are
prophesy.
Oh, so tell it.
Prophecy.
Is so tell it.
Comes.
Ama awa. Nipa se adura. On a better.
We prophesy.
A man sotele.
By inspirational prophets.
Nipa awon woli oni mesi.
God bless you. Very correct. By inspirational prophets.
Nipa se awon woli oni mesi.
Their own major office.
Yara ti won gangan to je yara won.
Their specialization office.
Ibi ti o je ti won ti won mo ju.
Is to prophesy.
Only that is certain.
We were talking about inspirational prophets.
Sa ba so nipa awon woli oni mi si.
We are speaking of people that God always invoke with their spirit during the praise, during the prayer, during any means of gathering of the children of God.
Answer on nipa awon woli to je pipo so je pe Olorun ma ruwo soke nipa ta ba ni Olorun nipa ta ba gbadura tabi nipa ti won ba wa laarin awon omo Olorun fun ipejopo
God will inspire them.
Olorun a ruwo soke.
He will invoke himself into them.
A pe ara re si inu won.
And begin to speak
as the man form.
Through their mouths,
nipa se enu won jade.
There will be an entrance of God as at that particular time.
Nikorita iwo je enu ona.
There will be a means for people to hear the heart of God towards their life.
Wa dro gege bi anfani ti awon eniyan fi le mo okan Olorun.
Corinthians chapter 14.
Corinthians kini ori ikerin la. So ba dele ese keta ati ikerin to ba dele koka.
The problem is going on like this.
Ipade adura le ma lo lowo.
Suddenly.
Lord Jesus.
You bang in your own way.
You will have them say, don't see a word. I am the Lord God of hosts.
They speak, I see God was the one speaking.
Wama asoro, bi pe Olorun lo so.
They command, I see God was the one command. And that is the reason why most of the time they are not in the carnal. They are not in that flesh again. They have been transformed into another realm entirely. And that is the reason why most of them will do some things at times. After their program, after their administration, you ask them, mommy, you say this.
I said that.
Yes.
Oh, so I do really.
I
This morning,
90% of us.
90% of us here.
How do you go?
We are going to ascend into that higher place. But the journey is going to be a spiritual journey. It's not going to be carnal. The carnal ones don't be able to remember. Why? Because they don't have what it takes to remember the job. When they get to draw, they will fall off from the tree. Why? Because they don't have what it takes
to remember
the job. And no, no.
See
what you are learning.
Last year,
what are you learning? Last year, last year, last year, last year, last year, last year, last
year, last
year, last year, last year, last
year,
last year, last year, last year, last
year,
last year, last year, last year, last
year, last
year, last year, last year, last
year, last year,
last year, last
to applause his gates.
Last year, someone
knew another. Until they can draw you.
Oh, because you saw the foul, someone
be. His praise.
Only.
After praise.
Lying.
Nothing.
Go sing, come here to perform.
This praise that you are talking about.
In his answer already.
Most of the time.
Lock for the
time. Praise can draw a sinner to the gates.
In here, from election, someone knew another.
But holiness will disqualify you to enter to the holiest of the holy.
Iwa mimo eniti o ba ti awa ja kule lati wo ibi mimo julo.
So many people stay at the gate.
Opolopo enu ona ni won de duro.
But some people have an access to the inner courts.
Awon kan won ni opani lati wo yara inu.
Where the power ended.
Nibi ti agbara pin si.
Where the glory ended.
Nibi ti ogo pin si.
Where every good things ended.
Nibi ti ogbogbo rere pe duro.
The holiest of holy.
Nini afani si ibi mimo julo.
Otumosi.
Nini afani. Otumosi. Nini afani si orun keta.
This gate we are talking about.
Enu ona ta soro.
It's not enough for you as a child of God to communicate with God.
Ko ti so fun gege bi omo Olorun lati ma fi ba soro.
The easier way to communicate with God to see God. To
feel
heaven on
earth. Oh, no, so no, no,
so. Is to find so, yourself.
That
holiest of the holy. Which is the inner
cause. Is shape, inu yara, iti, inu
praise can take you to the first
place.
But without holiness.
Shubala isi, wa,
without
holiness. Oh,
without
the
holiness.
Oh, without the holiness. Oh,
without the
holiness. Oh, without the holiness. Oh, without
now, let's check some facts.
Ẹjẹ́ ṣe àgbéyẹ̀wò àwọn pàtó kan.
About praise.
Nípa ìlú. Fast about praise.
Praise is a purpose for which God bless us and bring us victory.
Ìyí jẹ́ ọ̀nà tí Ọlọ́run fi ń bùkún wa tó sì fi ń fún wa ní ìṣẹ́gun.
What your prayer cannot do for you.
Ohun tí àdúrà rẹ kò lè ṣe fún ọ.
You understand the key and the power of praise.
Tí agbára yà tí kọ́kọ́rọ́ yìí bá yí ọ.
Without fasting.
Láì sí àwẹ̀ ń bẹ̀.
Without àgbàdákú àdúrà.
Láì jẹ́ kó ń gba àgbàdákú àdúrà.
Fragility.
O lè rí gba.
Psalm 106.
Psalm 107.
106. Verse 47.
Ẹsẹ̀ ìkẹta dín ní
àádọ́. Ó lọ́rọ̀ wá gbà wá.
Save us, O Lord our God, and gather us from among the
earth
to unto the holy
and
to travel in thy
praise. Deliver us.
O Bawa.
To praise him.
Latin.
To bless us.
O Bawa.
To praise him.
Latin.
He set us free.
O Tuwa Sile. You know, you can move.
To praise him.
Latin.
He created us.
O Jawa.
To praise him.
Latin.
He demanded.
You know,
for our
own. O Bere Fuin.
Praise
him.
He's the only demand of God.
Only on God. You see, a lot of Mary.
From us.
No way, me at him.
Hey, may I tell you this?
Shemule, sir, you
from not your offering.
He is your enemy.
I can tell you. This one, that not your time.
Mo le so fun la re ki se idamewa re.
Demand the mind of God.
Oh, kan soso ni to be.
To us.
Lowo wa.
Is what?
Only kini.
Praise.
Only.
Anyone that have key of praise.
Eni ke to ma ni kokoro yi.
He asked me to unlock the heart of God.
O ti ni kokoro lati si okan Olorun.
He asked me to communicate with God.
O ti ni kokoro lati ba Olorun so.
The level of my inquiry,
ipele iwadi mi
to God,
si Olorun,
is different to how other ministers make an inquiry.
O yato bi awon iranse Olorun mi tin se iwadi ti won. Awon kan gbagbo ninu awe
to speak to God.
Lati ba Olorun
so. Some people believe in long prayer.
Awon kan gbagbo ninu adura ti bu lati fi ba Olorun
so. Iwo
kan fun mi ni ogbon iseju. Ogbon iseju pere.
By the time I press him to assist him.
That nigba ti mo ba yin de ikorita
kan. If you tell me son.
Awon pe mi a ni omo.
I'm around.
Mo ti wa lai. What do you want?
What do you want? What do you want? I don't understand this.
Mani baba eyi o ti eye mi. Mo fe mo ile.
I want you to talk to me about.
Mo fa ko ba mi so nipa ile.
And he will begin to analyze what I needed.
Awon bere si salaye ohun to ye ki
mo. About all my inquiry.
Ni gba gbogbo awon ohun ti
mo. Ah, was stopping me.
Nítorí pé mo ní kọ́kọ́ ọkọ̀ tí ò ṣe dá
dúró.
Èyí tó lè ṣí ọkàn rẹ̀.
So he will speak to me heart to heart.
Awa bá mi sọ̀rọ̀ ọkàn sọ́kàn.
Mind to mind.
Àyà sí àyà.
Spirit to spirit.
Ẹ̀mí sí ẹ̀mí.
And eyes to eyes.
Àti ojú sí ojú.
Likewise mouth to mouth.
Bẹ́ẹ̀ jẹ́ ẹnu
sí ẹnu. So
láti
yin. Is a supernatural key.
Ó jẹ́ kọ́kọ́rọ́ tí ó tóbi tí ó
rẹ̀. To unlock God.
Láti fi ṣí heart ọkàn Ọlọ́run.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Secondly,
oh, okay.
Praise is a beautiful garment.
Iyi je ewu to rewa
of our spirit.
Iyi je aso tabi ewu to rewa fun emi wa.
A beautiful garment.
Aso to rewa
for our spirit.
Fun emi wa.
Not physical one.
Ki se yi ti a le fi oju.
Not this suit that I put on.
Ki se ewu otutu ti mo wo.
Not agbada that I put on last time.
Ki se agbada lati mo wo ni jo oni.
Not this physical class.
Ki se aso ti a le fi oju.
I am talking about spiritual
clothes. Mo so ni ba aso emi.
Spiritual garment.
Aso ti emi.
A kind of garment that can give you unstoppable joy.
Aso to le fun ni ayo ti o lo pe.
A powerful inside beauty.
A so ni ba ewa to lagbara ti inu.
And see beauty.
Ewa ti oju o le ri.
That speaks to the mouth.
Eyi ti o ma fe lu soro.
Appear in our look.
Eyi to ma fara han ni iwo wa.
Prescribe God presence in our
eyi to ma ju pe Olorun.
That clear light from our heart.
Eyi to ma to imole lati inu okan wa.
To the inner room of our friend.
Yara inu ti ore wa.
The spirit of a man is in
that room. Emi Olorun is fitila.
Eyi what? Of his party.
Eyi ti o wa gbogbo yara ti inu.
Before you can have this,
ki o so le ni eleyi.
That was a garment you need to put on.
Aso kan wo ti o gbudo kokoro.
In the spirit realm,
ni ti emi.
You must put on the garment of praise.
O gbudo wo aso
yi. And the light that cannot put on this garment.
Aye ti ko ba le wo aso.
Cannot dwell in his presence.
Iru aye be ko le
dwell in his presence.
Ko le ni mo lara.
Ko le enjoy his presence.
Ko le ba mi wa
laye. Cannot hear from him.
Ko le ba lati
odo re.
Ko le ba so.
Cannot bless others as well.
Ko le ba wa ya. Ti aso yi ba ti wa ni
o in your heart you will have a
speaker ninu okan re wa ni ayo ti en ko
le so come to your
own ko to ba si wa si
pa o re
o ga ga ma so
fun we song is a song of
ori re ori yin
you don't need to disturb yourself
o nilo lati yo ara
re you don't need to cry
o nilo lati kele
you don't need to be downcast
o nilo lati banuja
lo re le go to the lord
call si olorun
the song of praise
ori yin si olorun
the presence of god is a fullness of joy
ni iwaju olorun ni ekun re ni ayo wa
spirit
oje aso
garment for our spirit
aso fun emi wa ni
if you are really with me here this morning
to ba wa pelu mi
tokan tokan so this is to practical before
you fi awon kankan si ise ka to fi gbogbo yi le
oh it's left you
o wa ko si
olorun readiness determine one
si se tan re o ni fi se pelu si se tan olorun ati oto olorun
se
mo n ka iwe ẹsẹ
ọlọrun ọba 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 fún àwọn tí ń sọfọ
fún sí òní for those that are weeping for sion wọn ní for sion
wọn nípò eérú
to give them cloth
is that ọrọ ayọ nípò ọfọ
all of that let me set of money 30
bucks aṣọ iyì
garment of pride
nípò ẹmí ìbànújẹ
instead of sorrowful
spirit they put on garment of sorrow
wọn wọ aṣọ ìbànújẹ
garment of disappointment
aṣọ ìjákulẹ̀
garment of delay
aṣọ ìfàsẹ́yìn
àti ìdádó this garment
aṣọ yàwó fele yìí
wárọ̀ pẹ̀lú
aṣọ yìí
by being put on the garment out of prayers, you will draw God closer to you. Power behind your delay,
reveal.
Power behind your disappointment,
reveal.
Power behind your sorrow,
reveal.
Hey, the kind of cloth you put on, it is not an ordinary cloth.
It is a cloth of
battle. Cloth of battle. Cloth of glory. A powerful garment. A garment that the enemy cannot withstand.
You see
what enemy is making friends with you.
You see
what
you find
difficult to separate yourself from the power that said
Ele so tin ni ola lati ya gba pelu agba to so po ni te
ti wa aso
to ba ti won ni fi se ru fi awon eyan ti o ye tabi ti o ma
pa pa garment of fire
so ba wo aso ina
awon le fowo kono kino
aje you see that to fire fire on cancer so le firu e be ho mi
yo wo fowo ko duro ko ba ro
who is it that can have coal on fire on his head and be talking
garment your body need to put on
so ba wo aso to ye ki ara re wo ni
jo e
Oh, say go re yo sir.
I cannot withstand this man.
Ani ami o ti le
do niwa jo. Loaded with power.
Ogori yo ku fun agbara
yi. This man is loaded with fire.
Ogori ku fun ina.
This man is loaded with the glory of God.
Ogori ku fun ogo Olorun. Oka re ko si to fe deju pe
say your friend.
So fun re.
Today.
Lonne.
Today.
Lonne.
You will wear your garment.
O wa aso re.
Invisible garment.
Aso ti oju o le.
That do wonder.
E ni so sese iya
no. Invisible garment.
Aso iya.
Perform miracle.
E ni so wa sise.
Can lay invite people.
I
decree.
Prophesy.
You as my friend.
See no idea.
You will wear it today. As God liveth and is
my brother.
Today.
Today. Yes.
Damn it.
Asho.
Of spirit.
Where are you, Alujo?
You are reading that aside.
So back at the way Isaiah, let's see essay again.
You are Jehovah Belarai.
The spirit of the Lord Jehovah is upon me.
You cannot have these garments.
Ole ni aso yi.
I'm not feeling it.
But man, you call Lara.
What is this year?
You want to start
something? You tell me that you carry something.
Now that I'm so far, we pay back. Ope gakom.
Carry one dress.
Ope ori ope gakom.
Who sell money to you?
You are not somebody that one can have. You are not somebody that one can delay. The spirit of the Lord Jehovah is upon me. Because he has anointed me. He has anointed me. He has endowed
me.
He has given me mind. He has changed my clothes. He removed the one. He removed the one that I brought to
worship.
He removed the one making friends with the enemy. He has put upon me the garments of power. Put upon me garments of power. The garments of praise. Father, put it upon me. Holy Spirit, engulf me. I want to enter into our place.
That high place.
If you can see,
thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, mighty Lord.
Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, Holy One.
Why you get on the roots
of that
thing as well as well?
Mba to badele koka ese ketsare.
Praise. It's a spiritual weapon.
In oje. Ohun ija ti emi
to silence and damage your enemy.
Lati pa ota re lenu mo.
Silence them.
Lati pa won lenu mo.
And damage them.
Ko si pase fun won wipe e ma koja yin.
Psalm 8.
Psalm ori ejo.
Yes. Verse 2.
Ese ke.
Lati enu awon omo wa.
Aso of the mouth of baby.
And one more
and sucking
me, what to say
as thou against raised because of the enemy that thou might see the enemy and the avenger to silence.
Psalm 149. Okay, why you get to be the reader from verse 5 to 9?
Let the saints be joyful in glory. Let them sing aloud upon their bed.
Why
do
you get to let's read it? Because of our time.
So we are
press
in
it's a weapon.
ohun ija ni
silent to heaven
lati pa ota re le mo lati pa won le mo lati doju ko ota re le
mo pound
lati pa se fun
namona we ba
lona mi
press prepare way
iyan ma la ona
for God supernatural intervention
a ma pese ona fun iyanu olorun atoke wa
press prepare way
a ma pese ona
for God supernatural intervention
fun idasi olorun atoke wa idasi ti olagbara ati oke wa
psalm
ori adota ese geta leni of
I read. Any kind is over where by
whoso offered praise glorifies me. And to him that utterance is conversation, will I shield the salvation of God.
Second Chronicle.
Chronicle, which?
Chapter 20.
Ori Ogun.
21 and 22. Read that when you get to
it.
So prophetic praise
is so telling.
It's a kind of praise.
Oh, Jerusalem.
Prophetic praise
is so telling.
It is a kind of praise.
Oh, Jerusalem.
That attach your weapon with the angelic weapon.
Hey, is your no more? Oh, we jare. As you will ja a one
prophetic praise
is certainly
is a willing without speaking that amplify your problem totally to the host of heaven.
But your life so tabi life on si ogun re o fi wa ni owo awon ogun orun.
That is the reason why
idini
prophetic praise
ke sotale ni pa yin
is a power
o je ohun to lagbara
every child of God
eyi ti gbogbo omo Olorun
must not do
ti won gbodo fi sere.
We understand what prophetic is now
ati mo ti sotale je
and what praise
asi si mo ti
now what is the relationship
ke wa ni ibasepo laarin awon
meje between praise
laarin
and prophetic
ati sotale
and in which way we have seen the performance of prophetic praise that we are talking about.
Ono meji won ono won lawa ti wa ri isotele woli.
This will lead us.
Eleyi o dari wa
to some point as well.
Sinu awon koko kan.
Prophetic praise
isotele yi
prove your faith in God.
Ama fi gbagbo re ni Olorun mo.
Give us
iwo fun ara re
the faith that the faith
iba bottle ni
you have in God
so ni mo lo lo
will be proved by your praise
ni pa se yin re lati fi mo tabi fi ile re pa
the day you will have absolute power
e jo so ni agbara
over the enemy of your progress
lori ota itesu wa ju
is the day you understand the principle of falling whatever that comes to your way to praise.
Oni ojo ti oye ohun to ba ti wa si pa ona re lati so di
Hebrew 1
Hebrew ori ori o
ori ta ni lojo ohun ti a reti
our faith
our theory
yeah yes to see
ko ti te wa lowo
yeah yes to receive
ati mo bi to fe gba wa
we don't know how it will come
e jeri ohun ti a ko
so that which we are yet to see.
Promise me, and immediately after the promise, I begin to praise God. That is the power of faith. To thank in advance over what someone promised you. You want to sleep in the night. Lord, I thank you because you wake me in the morning. Lord, I thank you because you will protect me. He has not. But you pray. You thank him in advance. What he is about to do. blame me.
What you must
have faith.
Only if I don't know. Everything you have cried for, it means that you have subjected yourself to that very thing. Every battle that shuts a system down means that battle
has
power over. The battle we have power over, it is the battle that we use it
to resolve.
God does not make promise that they will not fight. Prophet Jeremiah says in his book that they will fight, but they will not overcome. Trust the Lord.
Gẹ́gẹ́
bí ọmọ lọ́rùn ní láti sá fún
ọkùnrin.
The battle you want to fight. Who is he? Who do you want to fight?
Then
you face that battle, the battle will tell
you.
If you have abandoned that battle for 20 years, you will still make the battle.
What is the
part? So, what do you
mean?
Faith is the assurance of that which is
good.
Witness to that which will be a flock.
In
here, the elders.
I want like that.
The elders.
When you,
they approve testimony. The Bible says
Abraham
believed
as a castle.
And it was counts as
what
precious man. You ruin your
with world. A dynamic faith.
The issue of me offering worry when you Igbagbo adult.
Dynamic faith.
Igbagbo adult.
What a man.
You rule offering worry
with unstoppable faith.
But you Igbagbo too sure.
A faith of wonder.
Igbagbo is dynamic.
Secondly.
Okay.
Prophetic praise is a power to provoke God's blessing.
Last year we go for
this work for me.
It is shocking. The psalmist says, since I've been walking and I've never seen a child of a righteous man that he bed before he eat. In
Hebrews chapter 13.
Verse 15.
Verse
16. Fruits of our lead confess his name. That confess the name of the Lord. Read, man.
16. Suba.
For the wicked that opened the door, it is in.
I am moving to the practical now.
Move on, no sin, no release, and it will join by you.
Terry,
Coco,
prophetic praise
is certainly
is a key to seek God's hand.
Even to shake heaven. See, I tell
you, they
feel me or no.
Act of apostle.
Is she our apostle?
Chapter 16.
Or you can do.
Verse 25.
And say it can't continue.
And 26.
I see it can continue.
Are we reading us as we read? Suma, who is back in here? Yes, ma'am. In the midnight, Paul and Sila, they are praying. Singing the song of praise unto the Lord, singing the song of praise.
What glory?
Now listen, these people they were in bondage.
I when you know it,
they were tied down.
At the woman,
they cannot do what they want.
More.
They found themselves in a powerful trouble.
Ninu wahala to
lagbara. But instead of them to be downcast,
ti won ba fi banuje.
Be sorrowful.
Tabi ki won
po. The Bible said in the midnight.
Bible is only
the only.
Ni ori.
Instead of them to sit down in the midnight,
ti won fi joko lori.
And begin to discuss with their pillow.
You are my bad. Irori iwo soro.
Some people will woke up in the middle.
Awon kan si ejiloru. They will now sit down.
After it's your day.
They will lean, they put their back on the wall, lean on the wall. And this is how they will hold their pillow. They can be there for 2 whole hours.
Ask
me what is it. Why be any yenshe? Kilo wa ma bi ra won ni bere kilo le ti mo tu wa bayi
no
fun igba won ni ma ti e fi wa bayi oluwa mi o ti e lero pe o ran ti mi mo mi o ti e ro pe o ni fe mi mo ko si eni na to ni oye o ti mo la koja I'm doing everything all alone. Why is my life like this? This very word I've come to is not the right word. It's not number one. It's like it was a mistake by me coming to this world. You could have left me in heaven there. You could have graced me to be as a man. Or you should make me as one of the Fulani X-Men. Or you should just make me as a Fulani person. Or make me a Ghanaian man.
That's how some people will just
say. Báwo ni ó ti ṣe máa ń ronú nìyẹn?
Ó wá sùn gan.
Ah, in our school.
Lórí ìrònú yẹn.
On that same thing then.
Wá ipé ìyá ń kó bọ́jú.
You discover a very old woman that come to you.
My horse.
Ẹṣin mi.
God bless you. Àwọn àkókò ti máa ń fẹ́ fún wa
lọ́rùn. Those are the type, these are the type of mood I want you to be.
Oya, let's go.
Oya, yá lọ. She will ride us. Then she will be the one that will take that woman to our meeting.
Let me tell you
something.
Did you sleep in
the night? So
you
are
okay.
Oh, Lala.
I did not
remember. Oh, see, what's here?
When you woke up.
So, G.
Oh, come
on, wait. You are on the way.
What if yes, she has parable, she looks like you.
You'll be used for a very hard work that you cannot do in the physical realm. They rise some people to their meeting as an hall. They use some people to trade in the spiritual realm. Some will discover in that revelation they embark on a powerful journey. But they will not be able to tell you the exact thing that happened in that.
That is the power we are talking about.
They will use one life as us.
So that is the reason why.
Lord, look at what I've been learning. After a very powerful prayer session, and maybe the conclusion of the prayer. Adura o nilo iduna ati idura.
After prayer,
lẹyin adura. Oto ko, oni ko ma dupe.
It is said dupe.
Even it has not happened, give thanks. I enter into my house. We prayed it the usual way. Nino me.
And immediately I sleep.
Get set him up soon. They just came.
Malagolo.
Very hot young
people.
And vegetable. Melon garnished with vegetable. I got out of it. I ate it all. I finished. I just woke up. And I said, go.
Why me?
You know, they don't know why Jamie, I don't know me. What shall the prayer will pray? I didn't supposed to express such. I went back to bed. What did I sleep with?
Why surely?
Iberi.
You don't know?
Tenge.
Who else is better?
Then I went back to bed. By the time they came back, they took me and started riding me.
On the several occasions,
but
the fly
not go through. Long on the air.
Royal Kitan.
They drew me on the dog hill.
Yes. As I will be, as I will be 14 days.
Just like a porridge of pure joy marriage.
Oh, yeah.
They brought it.
Begin to eat it.
And commanded me. Imagine. And I have no option. And I started eating.
I said, you useless and good for me.
Me, on the
Tonak Barak,
Psalm 109. When I'm reading it, I'm always in the mood of madness. When I used to read it, you see, sweat dripping from me, from my body. Before I discover the enemy compass me, they don't want it. They are too small. The star psalm is too heavy to use it to fight any enemy.
I have other means now.
Six. Let me forget about it.
What was it there?
Immediately she came.
I beg you.
Say, Mr. Ma. Oh,
please.
I told her, I pay. Oh, no, Maje, I would rather kill you.
And me go back to school, no, Peter.
The spirits you sleep with, they tell me how you will fight in the spiritual.
Go back to school, no, so.
If you sleep with thinking in your mind,
anyone will hard to hit.
Oh, Tabe, if you
go.
If you sleep with praise, you will work with joy. If you sleep with sorrow, you will have nightmare.
That is why, before you go to
your bed, there are keys
to have a sound sleep.
I want to call on bed so feel a soon old hero. What hero?
First key.
Cocker
in your mind.
Really, we bear for several cocker in your current.
Anyone that offends you.
And you get it to my shield.